Isaiah, he doesn't complain, so I draw a lot of strength from him.
While most kids were sleeping in and enjoying a day off from school, one Des Moines teenager spent the day trying to make a difference by giving back to a community that has given so much to him.
KCCI's Laura Nichols shows us why his message could save lives.
Every year, more than 9 million people donate blood, but rarely do they get to see where it's going or look into the eyes of someone it helps.
Good turnout. We've been busy all day.
16-year-old Isaiah Newsom's life depends on blood donations. A blood disorder called sickle cell anemia prevents his body from creating healthy red blood cells and leaves him in a lot of pain.
As a parent, you just sit there and there's absolutely nothing that you can do to help him feel better.
Every 3 weeks, Isaiah's mom watches him go through a blood exchange at Blank Children's Hospital. A machine removes his blood and pumps him with donor blood. He's used so much blood over the past 13 years that Isaiah knew he wanted to do something to pay it forward.
I just kind of wanted to find a way to give back.
Monday, he hosted a blood drive. More than 100 people walked through the doors at the Grub YMCA.
It's been people that he's worked with at Blank. It's been teachers. It's been students. It's been just, yeah, people that have seen that there's a blood drive and coming in.
I've donated blood before, and I've never really known what I was doing or how it actually made a difference.
Donors also got a chance to sign up for the bone marrow registry. A bone marrow transplant has a strong chance of curing Isaiah's sickle cell anemia, and doctors have urged him to get it before he's 17. That's 1 year away.
It means a lot because it could pretty much change my life or save my life, and I could be 100% better.
Until then, he'll continue to be the face of a cause near and dear to his heart.
I can't wait for him to be cured because I know it's coming.
Now, Isaiah is hopeful he could find his bone marrow match from today's drive. To sign up to be on the bone marrow registry, it's really easy, Kevin. All you have to do is go online to bethematch.org.
All right, Laura, thank you.